16 civilians from Afghan's minority Hazara community were traveling on two minibuses in the central province of Ghor on Tuesday night. Suspected Taliban gunmen stopped the buses and told the passengers to get out. They then ordered the passengers to stand in one line on the side of the road. The passengers were shot, execution style, one by one in their heads and chests. 15 of the passengers, 11 of them men, 3 women and 1 child were killed. One man managed to escape in the dark.